You unlock this door with the key of flavor. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of texture. A dimension of smell. A dimension of mouthfeel. You're moving into a land of both pancake and noodle. Of eggs and sugar. You've just crossed over into the Flavor Town.
Breakfast. The strangest of meals. The meal in which sweet things are served as the entree. Normally, in the real life, normal world, most meals are savory. But here, in the strange place, that's weird. And breakfast is the only place that you eat the salties and the savories.
So I was gonna make this video like a Twilight Zone episode, but the bit did not work. Today, we're gonna be making not sweet pancakes and sweet eggs. To start out, we're gonna be making some ramen. Why? Don't question me. You'll find out later. Let's just set that aside. Anyways, now I'm writing down the pancake recipe on a piece of paper for a cool effect for the video, but I'm actually copying it from a piece of paper just off screen with the recipe and the lyrics to a Fleetwood Mac song written on it. Right now, I'm gonna try to do a smash cut, keyword try. All right, and there we go. Now we're gonna combine all these ingredients, and once we have that, we're gonna take those ramen noodles from before and slice them up, and add them to your batter. Now that you've succeeded in your grim mission, it's time to make a pancake. Scoop some of your batter into a pan and start cooking. In this part of the process, I got an unexpected jolt of happiness. Somehow, despite my best efforts, this seemed to be turning out great. It smelled amazing, it looked amazing, I was astounded. This changed my plans. In trying to cook something bad, I may have ended up cooking something good. With a new goal and a new plan for a project that was previously meant to fail, I moved on to the eggs. Now, the eggs were the easy part. All I needed was 2 eggs, 2 spoons of sugar, and some nutmeg as an analog for pepper. The eggs were scrambled and put onto a plate, nice and simple. With the eggs done and the pancakes being kept warm in the oven, it was finally time to feast.
God, and it may have taken years off my life, but we made it. All the way to the testing stage. I miss having a camera, and I miss being able to tell if I'm actually in frame. Because you only get 1 take of this. Let's start with the pancake, shall we? It's not especially bad, it's just like a really not good pancake. Here we go. It's just weird. It's not good or bad, but it's